National Award winner Kangana Ranaut is all set to share the screen space with extremely talented star Saif Ali Khan and Shahid Kapoor in her coming film Rangoon, which is directed by Vishal Bhardwaj. We got to hear a lot about ongoing uneasiness between Kangana and her co-stars. Beat on was buzzed with rumours about Kangana's constantly uncalled interference during the shooting of Rangoon, which left Saif and Shahid miffed. However, in her recent interview, the actress quashed all the rumours by saying that she has read everything and that he has written about her, but there's no cold war. I don't pay much heed to mischief makers, whether they are contemporaries or competition. These mischief makers are mostly unnecessary publicists who do everything possible to mail in you and get you in trouble. I keep a watch on everything. If it's alarming and I foresee a bigger trap, I hit back. I don't care about bugs in the bed, Kangana said. The actress said that she doesn't go to work with the idea to party. I am different at work. I don't go into the set wanting to party. As far as Saif is concerned, he is a classic man. I am a fan of his charms. He and Kareena Kapoor Khan have been extremely gracious to me. They hosted a dinner for me when I came down. I love their company. While she is in really good terms with Saif and wife Kareena, Kangana said that she also shares a healthy partnership with her other co-star Shahid Kapoor. As for Shahid, we had a healthy partnership on set and I don't see any trouble between us. Of course, we weren't pal. People need to understand that we don't go to work to make friends, the actress said.
To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.